tremendous skilled athletes out there. This will be an interesting match opening up. Defense referee says gets that match underway. First round. And the match up play to play. Is the athlete not happy about something? And step through, back kick attempt by Turkey. First point on the board for Azerbaijan. Head headshot. So Chaffin stumbles. Again trying to come over the top. Lots of activity. But more of the match off the standard. Tactical play. A little low kicking going on there, but not penalised. The change over. That's the first minute done. Point off the back leg to the Zero athlete. So first round, trying a monkey kick there in close. Didn't score, so no penalty. So the first round is five contests, evenly matched, more tactical and strategic, like we see in the Grand Prix, where the individual athletes compete. And then the second and third round, there's Chungo there against Azerbaijan. And then the third round, second and third round, 5 minutes of tag team action. So gives the Azerbaijan team another point. Turkey tries to close down with a punch, no score. Nice leg control. Some nice combinations from the Turkish athlete. Referee Koz Kalyaz will give a warning for holding and grabbing. Head shot attempt there. And it registers. Just the lightest of kicks and instincts. In fact, it's actually a body shot that scored. We change round. Now both these athletes are grumpy. Individual athletes, Shinas Sari and Milad Begi Hashigani. So tactical front leg game. Pace slows down. Let's go tactical off the front leg. Doesn't really reflect the kicking skills of these athletes. Sort of a back kick attempt to counter there. By Sari. Change over. I went to the last minute of the first round. Isayev, Azerbaijan, quite an advantage height-wise over Sidar Yüksel. The shorter, stockier athlete in blue. Karyov competing, warning against Turkey to go out of the contest area. Gives Azerbaijan another point. Into the closing part of this first round. Gani happy just to play this out. So a tremendous difference between the first round, where it's the traditional standard match off, and then the tag team of the second and the third round. The coaches are given a flag to indicate when they want to make a substitution, and then there's an official the place of play, the field of play leader, who blows a whistle and puts his flag up so the referee can see that a substitution or a change is to be made. So this one too close to call at this stage. Azerbaijan did win their Group B qualifying events yesterday in the opening day of competition. It was Belgium and the USA in their group. Turkey came second there to Korea. Now the pace is picked up straight away. High difference, but lots of movement. Headshot. There's the Azerbaijan using that front leg. So change round. To match that change. Hachigani on for Azerbaijan. Manchester to stay on his feet. Yeah. Turkey fell over, gets the warning. Turkey make a change, Hachigani stays on, but the level changed over. Warning against this air. And he celebrates that in style. Azerbaijan starting to take control here. Tactically looking to make responsive changes, the Azeri coach. He's just been voted WTF Coach of the Year. Point gap now to Azerbaijan. Nice spinning kick attempt. Good to see the heavyweights trying that. This is Servet Tavador. In against the big play, Rishkini gets caught with a present kick around the back. And again, the Tazmul comes in front of the Turks back into this. Taker has given it too much size and got caught the same way too many times. There's a brave call by the Turkish coach to put Tazgul in. They didn't have the height against Isiev. Turkey's got to find some way of getting points on his AF. The Azeri coach happy to leave him in, but now changes him. Save his legs for later on. I think we'll see a lot of Azeri in the last round. Left in this second round. Warning for pushing. Tried a long back kick, push it up, but nowhere near. Turkish player playing off the front leg, just the pace just calmed down a little bit now. Referee's going to want more activity in this. Clemson low kick, will the Turks make a substitution or they'll leave it in there for now? Now the change comes in and Tazgul comes in. Will they try and change him? Straight away, they bring the heavier players in against him. So Hachigani versus Tazagul. Back kick reverse attempt there. Coach doesn't want to leave Tazagul in against, giving too much weight away. To see how the Turks can overcome the two strong players for Azerbaijan, very tall, very skillful, Milad Begi Arachigani and Radic Izeev, effectively making up the two-man team for Azerbaijan. Each team's limited to 12 substitutions per round. But there's nothing to say how many times a player can come in or out. So it'll be interesting to see if Turkey can come up with some sort of strategy. They might be needed to make lots of fast changes and use them very early on. Is here Evan Arachigani really dominating this match. Great to see Servet Tazagul coming on, but it was skills and abilities negated by the bigger athletes. His style of play very much suited to this type of competition. So will it be Hachigani or Izeev that starts out for Azerbaijan, or will try one of the other players? Let's see. Both are playing, waiting to see who goes starts out. They're both waiting to see who the player puts in. We've got a technical quick inquiry by the Turkish coach. Can just see that off of the corner of your screen. I'm not sure what the issue is. I think it could be an injury rather than a technical query. But the referee seems satisfied, so Conrad Jenkins about to get them underway. Both teams started with lighter athletes. Guliyev from Azerbaijan just scores and gets a point on the board there. It's very much an advantage to be tall in this sport. However, these tall athletes have also got incredible skill, leg control, speed, timing. And the substitution made. Headshot, no score. Scored 3 points, as the determined came to the face. So it's the judges to score it, and they have done. Jose against the body. ACF comes on, pretty much as expected. Starting off the front leg is here. Checking away. Yüksel tried some sort of back kick, but he just can't get through the Aziri's defences. And pass that front leg. He takes a point, he's happy to celebrate it. He's starting to add up. We could possibly get an early finish to this with a 30-point gap. If he carries on like it is doing, I can't see it going the full distance. Izyev's not. The referee wants more activities. Call break. There's a penalty against Turkey and Azerbaijan. So teams can get a total of 10 Gamcin deduction points. Again, Archigani comes on. It's very much easier for Archigani. Turkey wrote no real answer to these guys at all. It's just a check and change and hope for the best. Archigani's got the speed of the play a lot shorter, and they've started to come on now. They're comfortable with the point gap. And Tazgul comes in against it. Now we're starting to see some combination kicks. It's not from Tazgul. This is Hasan Can Lazuglu for Turkey. Tazgul comes on straight away. Azerbaijan bring Archigani on. They're just keeping him down. Tazgul keeps fighting. Tedra comes off, he just Serret just not capable of dealing with the leg length and the kicking machine status of Hachigani as a head kicker. Sidhar Yüksel against Radic Izeyev. Just less than a minute and a half left with a 26-point lead to Azerbaijan. If he can get four more points, that'll be the end of the game. Either way, Azerbaijan clearly the favourites to take this semi-final very comfortably. Turkey just no answer to the Hachigani and Izeyev combination. Izeyev comes off for Hachigani. Up to 30 points there, nice headshot. Iziri coach, Reza Mamandos, the WTF coach of the year, as voted for by the referees and players and other coaches, very much using this two-man team of Milad Begi, Hachigani and Radic Izeyev to devastating effect. Now the closing second started to bring some of his other players in, but realistically Turkey will struggle. What a great match. It's Mohamed Mamahadov that actually got some winning points.